here's a story about the Rock Island Line. The Rock Island Line, she runs down into New Orleans. And just outside of New Orleans, there's a big toll gate. And all the trains that go through the toll gate, why, they gotta pay the man some money. But of course, if you've got certain things on board, you're okay, you don't have to pay the man nothing. And just now, we see a train, she's coming down the line. And when she come up near the toll gate, the driver, he shout down to the man. He say, I got pigs, I got horses, I got cows, I got sheep, I got all livestock, I got all livestock, I got all livestock. And the man say, well, you all right, boy, just get on through, you don't have to pay me nothing. And the train go through. And when he go through the toll gate, the train got up a little bit of steam and a little bit of speed. And when the driver think he's safely on the other side, he shout back down the line to the man. He said, I fooled you, I fooled you. I got pig iron, I got pig iron, I got old pig iron. Now I'll tell you where I'm going, boy. Down the Rock Island Line, she's a mighty good road. The Rock Island Line is the road to ride, yes. The Rock Island Line, she's a mighty good road. And if you want to ride, you got to ride it like you find to get your ticket at the station on the Rock Island Line. Oh, maybe right, maybe wrong, you know you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. Down the Rock Island Line, she's a mighty good road. The Rock Island Line.